beautiful day in the great city of Detroit, and we are here at the Women's Empowerment Expo 2015 at the Great Cobo Hall.
Women's Empowerment 2015, it is going to be amazing down here at Detroit Cobo Center. Meet us here.
It's Detroit's biggest thing.
Looking forward to seeing Iyanla and having a great time.
She is my absolute favorite. I can't wait to see her.
Who we are matters. What we do matters. How we do it matters. And therefore, we have to take responsibility for everything that's going on in our life. I know. I know the crazy people set you up, but it was a divine setup to give you what you needed in order to grow beyond where you were. You matter.
Mama taught me good home training. My daddy taught me how to love my haters. My sister told me I should speak my mind.
I'm empowered. I feel good. I feel like we can do anything that we put our minds to. But we need more events like this.
Good to see women coming together and positivity and doing something positive. And we can't wait for next year. It was amazing.
I woke up like this. I woke up like this. We flawless. Ladies, tell them I woke up like this. I woke up like this. We flawless. Ladies, tell them say I look so good tonight.
I came to win, to fight, to conquer, to thrive. I came to win, to survive, prosper, to rise, to fly.
It was just a great experience. I got a chance to network with some awesome women in the Michigan community, and it was just a great experience. I will be here next year, every year after.
Meeting a lot of different people, connecting with other vendors, or connecting with people that are just here for the conference, so it's really going really well.
10 things every woman should know and why. Here's number 4 on the Wendy list.
It was an awesome experience with the empowerment of women guest speaker, and it was just amazing. Great experience, life lessons. I will take it with you wherever I go, and we'll share it with others. Woman empowerment, right. Glad to be here.
This is Leslie Malusi with the Dome Group at Women's Empowerment, Cobo Hall, Detroit, Michigan, standing with the beautiful Char Glover from season 13 of Project Runway. Char, how was your session?
Oh my goodness, it was amazing. The women were amazing. The energy was great in there. It feels good to be surrounded by Detroit, Detroit women, and just this whole women's empowerment movement. I'm loving it.
Family and my interns to Radio One's Women's Empowerment. Give us your power. Thank you, Radio One.
Yay! Yes. I've never seen so many women show us so much love. That's how it should be.
God bless.
We had a ball.
Y'all was absolutely amazing.
Yes. And I met a new friend.
Yeah. I am levitation. I represent an entire generation.
And having the opportunity to watch young females grow has been amazing. And like everybody on this panel, I would not have done it without my mentor, my sponsor. And today, I get to go around and be that person and tell people to start small, but think really, really big, because it can happen.
To fly, to conquer, to thrive, I came to win, to survive, to prosper, to rise.
So much, because without you, none of this would be possible.
It's amazing. Thousands of women, and they're all coming together, which is what we should do as women. And it's a great time. I'm glad to be at home in Detroit, see my family, and hang out. Shout out. Thank you. I appreciate it. Women's Empowerment 2015, Detroit, Michigan. Peace.
To win, to survive, to prosper, to rise.